I'm trying to be objective. It was not a direct insult. Endorser siya ng brand na pinag-usapan natin. We didn't say anything negative about it. It was misinterpreted. And Vicky has apologized. If Boy wants me to apologize because tumawa ako, then I'm sorry. But I just feel na sobrang overreacting na yung pagiging negative impact. I think that it was not